eyeball and the left of you is your eyeball. Probably dead. You would do a big run. Well, it wasn't that, Libby. It wasn't an instant kill move. I'm not gonna put you into a... I'm just saying, like... You still got, like, this part of your finger left. If somebody were to, like, push you into a meat grinder... You had to a big crush. If I chop you up in a meat grinder, and the only thing that comes out that's left of you is your eyeball, you're probably dead.